Hello friends, today we are going to learn racket problem. Okay, how the upthrust force initial, what is initial upthrust force? Okay, so it is a initial thrust, upthrust force. What is the upthrust force is created in the racket? Okay, so mass of the racket will be 20,000 kg. Okay, and it's going to move in upwards. Okay, so this is T I am taken, R also you can take it, it's the initial upthrust force. Okay, upthrust force, how much is going to act? Okay, weight of the object will be mg acting downwards. Okay, upthrust force will be acting upwards. Okay, the resultant of the object is going to move up. Okay, that is called resultant is the ma. Okay, so T minus mg is equal to ma. The equation I am taken T minus mg is equal to ma. Why I am taken this equation? Because T is upwards, the object is also going to move upwards, okay, weight is acting downwards, okay, T minus MA is equal to resultant, upwards minus downwards is equal to resultant, okay, so upwards is the T, downwards is the MG, resultant is the MA, okay, so it is T minus MG is equal to MA, so T is equal to MA plus MG, okay. M is the mass of the racket, G is the acceleration due to gravity, weight is equal to mg, okay. So, T is the M times of A plus G, okay. So, G is a 10, racket mass is 2000 kg, okay. It's 2000 kg into A. We will take it, the acceleration of the racket, we will take it 5 meter per second square, okay. So, A is 5 meter by second square plus G is 10 meter by second square. Acceleration due to gravity 10, you can take it, otherwise 9.8, okay, it's totally 15, so 2000 into 15, okay, so kg meter by second square, it's totally, we can call it is a kg meter second square, we can take it as a Newton, okay, so this going to be a 2 times of 15, it's a 30 into 3 zeros, okay, 3 zeros will be there, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros totally will get, okay, 3 into 10 power 5, Newton's final answer will get as the upthrust force, initial upthrust force produced in the racket, okay. So, in case we are taken G as a 9.8, okay. So, finally T will get as a 2.96 into 10 power 5 Newton, okay. So, it is approximately equal only. There is no problem for taking 9.8 and 10, okay. Thank you.